I'm now here with Amanda, the creator of Girlship TV. How's the convention been going for you?
Oh my God, it's been so fun. I've had the best time seeing all of my favorite stars and also seeing the incredible fan art. I've purchased several things.
Oh, that's awesome. It's great to support the community in that way. And what is it like to be both out online and have such a presence and to be able to create content for the community that you support?
I mean, I am very blessed that coming out, I live in an area where it's very accepted and my family is very accepting, so I'm very grateful that I haven't seen any sort of backlash and people have been overly positive, so it's been overall a pretty great experience, and I'm happy to bring this content to people who need it, and I've gotten a lot of feedback from people who in other countries aren't as I can't think of words, aren't as able to be out as other people are. But so it's been a very rewarding experience.
Totally. Mm-hmm. And the conference is really about queer women and allies creating content. So how valuable do you think this conference is in the grand scheme of things in the time we are living in right now?
How
valuable is this conference to be able to discuss those items?
It's very valuable. I mean, I know that this conference has doubled in size since last year. So I think that people are starting to show up and people are, for me personally, I mean, I watch a lot of the queer shows and a lot of my friends don't, even though I try to get them to do it so much. So it's been super fun for me to just talk about those things with other people who know what I'm talking about. So I think a lot of people meet a lot of very close friends here. I think it's a good place for a lot of women who don't, or people who don't have queer friends to find some really solid friends. So it's just a good place to find your tribe.
Yeah. So true. I was going to ask why, but I guess that's why, right? You should come. Yeah. Any tips for someone who's going to come next year?
It is a convention, so prepare to stand in line, bring snacks, and save up some money so that you can get all the pictures with all the stars that you want.
Have some fun.
Thank
you so much.
Yeah, thank you.